Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 3, Exercise 3.5, 9th question. The question is, in which of the following expressions prime factorization has been done? Here, they have given totally 4 options are there. In these 4, which options are prime factorization done? The meaning of prime factorization, the factors should be a prime numbers. We have to check it in all these 4. We will check it one by one. The first one, option A, 24, 2 into 3 into 4. 2 is prime number, 3 is prime number, but 4 is not a prime number. 4 is not prime number. We can separate this 2 into 2. Therefore, this is not prime factorization. It is not a prime factorization. Next, we are going to check it for option B. We will check it. 7 prime number, 2 prime number, this 2, 2. So here all its factors are prime numbers, therefore it is prime factorization. It is prime factorization. Next, we are going to check it. Part C. We will check it. Here, number 2, prime number. Number 5 also, prime number. 7 is also a prime number. Therefore, factors of 70 is equal to, everything is prime number. Therefore, it is prime factorization. Next, we are going to check it, part D. We will check it, 2 is a prime number, 3 is a prime number, 9 is not a prime number. We can separate this 3 into 3. Therefore, this is not a prime factor. Therefore, it is not a prime factorization. Okay students, in this 9th question, they have given 4 options. Out of 4, option A is not a prime factorization, option B is a prime factorization, option C is prime factorization, next option D is not a prime factorization. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.